and welcome to Theatre Now. We're very excited to entertain you folks this evening, but before we do so, we have a couple of things to chat about, don't we, Alan?
We do.
One of them being our
raffle.
Which has been going on for about a month. And
that's 30 days roughly.
Sky, just endless.
Sometimes 28
talented. So you could buy tickets online, and we were selling them here this evening. So the winners might not be here, but we're not cheating, promise. There were four fabulous prizes here. It was called Wilmington's Best, and there is the best massage from Hand Tailored Massage, the best facial treatment from Blue Ginger Spa, a night at Walker World. Have you been to Walker World?
I have. It is awesome.
Right? In fact, we had a fundraiser there. Do you remember? Did you come to the luau?
I did. I performed there as well.
You see? We're just training them out. Turning them out like a little talent factory. And a dinner for two at Manor. So, if you bought some raffle tickets, get ready for... You're going to dive in. Little drum roll, please, ladies and gentlemen. And for the best massage from Hand Tailored Massage, we have...
Joanna Gooding.
Are you here, Joanna Gooding? Okay.
She's not here. She's here last night.
Awesome. So we'll keep that super safe. Yeah, we'll just throw it back in. Chaos. Delve, another little drum roll. We've got a professional in the aisle there. Dun, 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 dun. Why, thank you, kind sir. And for the best facial treatment from Blue Ginger Spa,
Lavanya Peter.
Ooh, Lavanya. Get ready. Thank you, Lavanya, for supporting us.
Drum roll, please.
Dinner for two at Manor. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, it's so good.
Wait, well, another Lavanya, Peter. I'm going to have to do that again.
Okay.
She bought more than one ticket.
I'm going with the boss here. I'm going with the FA, right?
Okay, hold on. Just a different name. Justin Smith.
Thank you, Justin, for supporting us. And for a night at Walker World, where you can throw a party, you can just stay the night. It's a beautiful place right on the river. Very sweet of Alan to support us. We're very grateful. And the winner is...
Sue Vest.
Party? What am I? So you're all invited, right? It's a theatre ball party. Awesome. That's fabulous. Okay. Our lovely theatre ball. I mean, this, really, guys, for those of you that have been following us for the last few years, to see our parents here in our own t-shirts with our own official logo is just, it's really moving, actually. And thank you all, so great. That first show, I remember, obviously, Gina Dillon and I were producing it, directing it, trying to make a donation, trying to do the door, trying to get people to sit down, It does take a village, and the Theatre for All Village is pretty awesome, I'd say. So give yourselves a huge clap for coming out and supporting us. You won't be disappointed, it's a fabulous show. I just want to also take a minute to thank the rest of the Theatre for All family. Elisa Harris with Theatre Now, Zach Hanna with Theatre Now, who we use this beautiful theatre. We're very appreciative of that. And of course, all our fabulous backstage tribe, Steve there doing the sounds and music. We've got Bella up there on the spotlight. We've got all sorts of wonderful folks back behind these curtains in that huge space. It's about this big. You'd be surprised what we can fit back.
It's just bigger than a New York studio apartment.
It's all fun and frolics. So without further ado, please silence your cell phones. Feel free to take photos, but please refrain from using a flash as it might distract our performers. And of course, I'd like to remind us all that this is live for theatre, so refrain from watching it through your iPhone. With that being said, over to Alain, who always starts off our evenings with a little bit of fabulous stand-up. So ladies and gentlemen, I present for you, Alain Nick.
Thank you. How are you guys doing? Playing multiple roles. So the word have was tricked and duped into revealing its past tense. When it realized this horrific revelation, it says, "Hey, I've been had." I met a guy who's doing pretty well financially, but then he was just having like a 1 week slump. Would that be considered temporary salubrious welfareism? Sorry, Seth MacFarlane likes my jokes. Hi. Okay, so Gino works for NPR. I like NPR, I think it's cool. Everybody on the station always whispers. What do you think would happen if it was the exact opposite? It was very loud. It's like, "Welcome back to NPR, National Public Rockin' Radio." Yeah. From 8 to 4, we have French fusion jazz. Then from 4 to 6, an interview with Tina Henry. And then Gina Gamboni at Communique. Gina, like a thing. So I will admit, I don't know if some of you got to come last night, tonight is your first night, but I wrote part of the script. Thank you very much. Thank you. Yeah. And you will recognize it because it is both insipid and prosaic. But the cool thing is I got one costume was actually bought for me because I put pencil to paper. Someone says, "How'd you get the costume?" I wrote something down. Can you imagine? I have a chance. It does make me feel a little bit better. I do have a lot of anxiety and stress. Not now, this is fun for me. I like acting, I like stand-up. But you know, just to let you know how much anxiety I have, I take 4 different medications for anxiety, and yet I'm still barely able to make ends meet. So I'm, thank you, 2 people. I don't know if that's applause for me, but you're like, do I pity alone? No, I'm okay. That's okay. I appreciate it. Thank you. I'll make the rest of the jokes. And I got to do some impressions. It's important. So I can just imagine a whole bunch of celebrities coming up and talking about me. It's like, "Okay, it's me, Jerry Seinfeld. I mean, I'd like to know where this guy's from. I'm from California. I just got an answer." Larry David walks in. "Yeah, it's pretty, 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 pretty good. I don't know. He's all right." Eminem comes out. "Okay, it's me, Eminem. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Like to sing, rap, yeah. Thanks alone. Good job." That was more about you. "Yeah, I don't know." John Madden, I think you'd be very nice to me. "Hey, here's a guy named Alone. Now a lot of people..." Oh boy! And a lot of people say, "Hey, Alone, that's an Israeli name, right?" "It is." Oh boy! "And guess what I just had yesterday? I had hummus." Oh, thanks, John Madden. I just have a couple of minutes, so I can say, I wrote a song recently. Would anyone like to hear it? Good, because I was going to sing it anyway. Now, I did write it for Elton John, so if it sounds a little familiar, then he told me the only way I could sing it is in his voice. Fine, here we go. It's me, alone. I tried to go to El Dorado, but that's not where I wanted. Now I'm in the dark, that's okay. I took a left onto Gold Drive, there we go. But I meant to take a right onto Cheddar Avenue. I ended up in El Dorado.
Colorado, but I wanted El Dorito. They have the best chips around. The road is paved with Cheetos dust, cause Cheetos City is right next door. But I got in the wrong direction. I use Google Maps, Yahoo Maps. I asked Siri for it first. Talk to Siri for a second or two. Also Alexa and Google Phone and that and Zelle and that Erica Lady on Meg of America. Okay, guess what everybody? We're gonna have a fun time. We've got a great show tonight. Beautiful all is here, yeah. And the production is called Behind the Big Top, so stick around, we'll be right back.
Thank you. pretty suck.
Not service, sorry guys, I'm supposed to say.
So we're excited to find out all your little secrets.
Oh, it's gonna be fun for you.
Yes, it is. We're on the edge of our seat in
by the way. I have an idea.
Do tell.
Why don't you go see the, let me think, the clowns, yeah.
Oh, I've heard they're simply hilarious.
They are.
The funniest clowns
right
ever. Wonderful. But I shall be heading there. Do tell. The word on the street is that you have an amazing new act coming up. Is that right, Mr. Ringmaster?
We do.
Ah, we are so excited, my super league. Oh, tickety boo, top notch. Okay. Cheerio.
Dada, Daddy Dada, get your butt out here! Yes, Ringmaster? I just heard the news report from the BBC was here.
Oh no, really?
She wants to see you and your family right now.
Oh my gosh, well...
You know what?
What?
Be funny too, because it's going to be crazy.
Yeah? Well, don't worry, Ringmaster. We got a ton of tricks up our sleeve.
I hope so, because if you don't, these ticket sales are down. They need to go up.
Okay, but I'll try my best, and I'll go see my fam.
And wait.
Yeah?
This train will be going off the rails if you don't do it right.
Oh my god, okay. Don't worry, you'll be surprised. You'll be blown away.
I'm Deborah Sullivan from the BBC.
I didn't even say that.
17-year-old daughter.
Well, you didn't make the first time.
Tiny daughter!
This is my 12-year-old son.
Big for my age.
I'm 49 years old, as you can tell. A lot of stress, a lot of gray hairs. This is a wonderful daughter, Nancy. She's 21 years old.
She's just wonderful.
Mama Lois, and of course she's a French cunt.
French cunt! She's a cunt, she's quiet.
Bonjour!
Yeah.
We speak lots of languages over there on the continent.
Yeah, it's hard.
So do tell Daddy Dada, how many generations deep is clowning in the blood of this family?
Sammy!
You know what?
Now it's a head scratch.
Your question, well, our family has been through this for generations. Oh,
way back.
And
way
I back. Can just feel it in my blood and in my soul.
Yes, yes, it's just what this family is meant to do.
We are meant to stick together.
Oh,
and
yeah.
We'll be happy then.
We really support Woo. Each other.
The camera and your family and the paparazzi. They're like, how can you embarrass me?
I'm the only one who's trying here, Dad.
Well,
I'm going to my room.
Fine.
You guys,
can
I have his dinner?
Yeah, sure.
Be careful, that might raise your cholesterol.
Cholesterol?
Yeah. Whee!
Martinis from the canteen.
I know.
Oh, and don't forget the extra blueberries. Gotta have fruity aftertaste, you know, half saccharine, half anodine. Geraldine, you know what I'm saying, right?
I am sleep and beautiful, so how do you say my lipstick?
No, I'm sorry.
No.
See, this is why people don't understand that shit. Now they think we're
Crazy.
No, not so much crazy.
Bellicose and belligerent.
Wise words, but no.
Scrappy?
Yes, scrappy. Thank you. I mean, and by the way, I don't know if you guys know this, but I got a hangnail, like, right on the tip of my pinky, you know? I mean, it's terrible, but, you know? I mean, it's like a pernicia, a felon's gonna grow on there, you know? I gotta get some clindamycin, I mean, and it's a whole thing. I have to go to the doctors, you know, I have to get a, you know? And I mean, it's too much. And also, the cross of the...
Okay.
Thank you, folks.
Thank you.
All right, pinkies up. Cheers. Cheers.
Sweetest tempting from the sweetest land.
Now, you know, personally, I could go for a pizza. Anyone else?
Yeah, I have a lipstick.
Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, thank God.
Okay, what do we want on the pizza?
Rhino.
Right, okay.
Zebra.
Right, giraffe. Okay, very good.
Lettuce. Arugula, please.
Okay, very good. Okay, let me go ahead and pull that in. You just press speed dial. Hello, yeah, this is Pete from the Lion's Loft. Hello, Domino. This is Pete from the Lion's Loft. I'd like to order a pizza divided into fourths. 1/4 zebra, 1/4 rhino, 1/4 giraffe, I'm sorry, and 1/4 lettuce, arugula. Are you happy, Claude?
1 to 10.
Okay, how much will that be? Okay, $10. Okay, thank you. Okay, you know we have an agreement to pay in peanuts? Okay, very good. Okay, thank you. Bye. Pizza, now we can relax. But how can we relax when the whole thing's comprised of...
Venus anger.
No, not so much that.
A well thought out canard?
No, close though.
A heat seeking missile?
Yes, a heat seeking missile. Thank you. Hey Gerald, could you turn on some music, please?
Thank you. Food,
Okay.
And life.
Okay. Well, okay. Water. There, when did you
be okay.
Wait! David! Look at me for just 1 second.
Yes, Dad?
What you did, I know me. How do you know so much about this?
Maybe somebody doesn't want to be a clown her whole life.
Oh my god, look. Daisy, come on. Now, if someone should change their career, it should be your brother. No, Daisy, because he's worthless. Uh-huh, yeah, I said it.
I'm going to my room.
Man, my family is falling apart here. Man, I need a drink or something. And, man, since my family's falling apart, I feel like pretending this is all a dream, and I feel like I just need to smack myself silly. Oh no! It's not a dream!
Skulls. Yeah, I said it. Oh. We need top-notch security here.
Yes, sir. We do what we do best.
Say something.
I can do it.
Can you? And you?
We can do it.
You sure?
He's okay.
Okay. Make me proud.
All right, Officer Costello, you know what to do.
Right!
Oh, my God. I will be a block away from you, Nate. Do you have your whistle?
I should do!
Okay, don't do that again, please.
Aye, aye, bud.
Okay, good. Now, I'm on my way. So, if you need me, don't hesitate to use your whistle again. That's enough out of you!
I'm all by my lonesome. Hard to believe, but trust me.
Officer, officer! Something ghastly has happened! And you must help me!
What's going on? I mean, what seems to be the trouble, miss?
Stolen my ice cream.
Oh boy, what do I do? I don't know what to do.
Well, do something useful for the city.
Excuse me, it has come to my attention that you have confiscated that ice cream cone from that woman right over there.
From the BBC?
No, it's a minor thing.
You disobeyed the law. That goes beyond orders.
That just, yes.
It is a felony, young man.
Oh, actually, it's not mine, because we don't have sprinkles back in Britain. I don't like them.
Excuse me, what's going on? I swear.
It's sorry. A bit of a thing.
I'm sorry, you mean it, I swear. He stole a rice cream cone. I gave it back to her. She didn't know it wasn't hers, because she doesn't like sprinkles. She's blatantly British.
It's a little bit chaotic.
Then why are you holding an ice cream cone?
That's why.
I'm a bad boy.
Mm.
chest. You ready?
Ready.
Doves sing a serene melody.
on the willow tree where a dream catcher once stood, and where all dreams are from, and where day become a reality in the midnight woods.
Congratulations!
Come on, guys! Come on,
guys!
Come on,
guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on, guys!
find this done in real quick before you leave and go in, doctor. It's brilliant. It's the newest act that deserves it. Yeah!